Is that why you got in a fight with Mark Burnett? Because he didn't want to reveal these tapes? Yeah, or what happened right there?
I wasn't supposed to go to any parties, and I went there. And Mark Burnett, I see him as I get there. We're the last people there. He's at the top of the stairs with his buddies. And, you know, he was a special forces guy or something. And he's all toughing it up, and he's wasted. And I'm like, oh, my gosh, he's going to block me from coming into this party because he's mad about my stupid show. And I tried to avoid him. I didn't say a word, and he started literally choking me around the
grabbed you by the jugular?
He grabbed me by the esophagus, and I hadn't got to the top of the stairs. I almost went backwards. Anyways, it's Mark and his buddies, and they're going to block me like grade school. And I'm like, I tried to walk around, and then he grabbed on me, and it got me. And I said, you better let me get to the top of the stairs. This is fair. And his brother's like, oh, my God, Mark, you're choking him. And as they pulled him back, we got to the top of the stairs, and then I was able to defend myself. Jeffrey Katzenberg brought me back into the party. If I would have attacked somebody, Mark Burnett and his wife, they would have probably made me leave the party. His wife tweeted a picture of I didn't even see his wife there, by the way. I didn't see her during the whole thing. She tweeted a picture of a bruise on her head and said I attacked her, too. And again, I didn't see her.
You actually filed a police report, right?
Yeah, I did.
Have you heard back from them, or what happened?
I did. Well, you know, I'm letting the detectives do their work.
I want to talk about some other stuff, okay, too. What are your thoughts on your ex-wife losing her job after some infamous tweets? Do you think it was fair to Roseanne?
She needs to at least acknowledge what she did. And she's going around and saying it was political. It's not. It was racist. And she keeps saying, well, she still hasn't owned it.
One more extra. Hit the subscribe button and the bell. Never miss a video.